Young guys stepping up, people making plays all around. I can already tell it's going to be a great defense the whole year long because we got a lot of depth at every position. People just ready to step up and make plays. You got to earn respect to get respect. So you put in the hard work and the team will respect you as a leader. You can't just come out and talk about it. You got to be about it.
I mean, it's more complicated, but it's not too difficult of an offense to pick up. It's they keep it pretty simple so we can play fast. Yeah, you kind of pick up different tips that help you pick up the offense better and how to just memorize things and learn things. So I think that's helped me. We got a couple guys who just came with us, but as far as in the spring and stuff, I was working on timing with my guys, and in the summertime, working on timing with a lot of guys. So it's not too new. So my timing with the receivers is pretty good.
I think it helps us with the team chemistry that he got comfortable with us. He knows how we play to the game, and so it helped him out a lot.